This is called Seas of Red.
Let's go!